your offensive performance that you had going on. So just talk about, you know, how you got your bag early going on here.
Start the game, that fast break, obviously. So thanks to the red and we're like the whole team kind of pushing the ball and seeing me running out.
Gotcha, man.
Great team play to start off.
You were all over the place on defense as well. You had a couple blocks and everything, you know, a couple monster rebounds. So is that an emphasis coming to the game? You know, speak about your defensive performance.
Oh, definitely. That's something that Coach Rondin preaches that a lot. Coach Rondin preaches defense as being kind of who you're supposed to be in the right spots. And when you do that, stuff like that happens.
Gotcha. So you said it's the first game you guys came out the gate swinging. So how y'all, you know, what was the game plan? How y'all felt just to say it's the first game, so everything went on opening night?
We were confident, really. We just came out strong. We came out hard. There's a couple little lapses throughout times, but realistically, throughout the game, we played confident, but we played hard. We got us to win. My name is Kobe Butler. That's too easy.